Hello and welcome to Information Security Governance, Risk and Compliance. My name is Salvador Vaz and today we will learn how to audit or review IT compliance in 10 steps. Let's get started. Point number one, make sure that there is a policy that describes relevant and applicable regulatory, statutory and contractual requirements. An organization's approach to meet these requirements. Also make sure that the privacy and protection of data, health and safety of human resources, security of financial data, and intellectual property rights are included in the policy. Point number two, check and verify all the evidences of the statutory, regulatory or compliance that is achieved by the organization on a regular basis. Point number three, ensure that the data privacy and protection policy is defined, implemented and disseminated among all the employees in the organization. Ensure that there is an awareness program developed and implemented. Point number four, check and verify that appropriate measures are taken to ensure that the software is acquired from the right source and that there is no copyright violation. Also check if sufficient controls are in place to ensure that no unauthorized softwares are installed. Additionally, check and verify that the software licenses inventory describes the accurate details of all the software licenses and the usage. Point number five, make sure that there is a process in place for retention, storage and handling of records as per the regulatory or statutory requirements. Also ensure that the records are stored securely as per the regulatory requirements. Point number six, make sure that there is a policy and a process for disposing of records and documents after the retention period is over as per the regulation. Point number seven, check and verify if the personally identifiable information or PII or personal data is collected, classified and managed as per the regulation, for example GDPR. Also check and verify that information assets and the channels that store or transmit personally identifiable information or sensitive information like credit card details or health details are appropriately secured and access control is maintained on them. Point number eight, check and verify that sensitive data at rest and in transit is appropriately encrypted as per the required regulation. Also check and verify if the organization's use of cryptography is in compliance with the required laws and regulations. Point number nine, check and verify that an independent information security review is performed by the organization and is in compliance with the standards like ISO 27001. Check and verify that the audits are planned, authorized and carried out without the disturbance to the business. Additionally, check if the findings are recorded. A follow-up is performed for the closures of the issues and evidences are preserved for future reference. Point number 10, make sure that the organization regularly performs technical reviews of its information systems by competent and qualified resources. Also make sure that an NDA is signed by a third party before any assessment is begun. And make sure that the assessment results are reported, analyzed, prioritized and acted upon as per the policy. Provide your feedback, share and like the video and do subscribe and ring the bell so that you get notified when I post a next video. Thank you.